Hello guys, this is Nihao Boyfriend, and today I'm going to react to an older song. It was like 3 years ago that it came out, I think. Someone requested it, so I'm gonna react to Holland's song, I'm Not Afraid. I've seen his very first MV. I don't know if it was Netherlands, I don't remember. But I don't know, I kind of lost it in the way, so I know that he's the first officially outed gay K-pop idol, if you can say it, please correct me. So, yeah, I'm excited. Just go into it in 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, I like this little echo vibe in the song, in his voice. I love the vibes. That's like true friendship vibes. Like you have this kind of group and you just can really live your life with them. Ooh, I like the shirt. On this party. Fading out. Yes, now. I mean, I can't watch this, my boyfriend is not here. Oh, that was hot. And beautiful. Oh yeah, don't look at me like that. Oh, he wakes up. Was it just a dream or is he hangover? On the second moon. Is there going to be a part two? Is there a part two because it's 3 years ago? The person, or I don't know, who recommended that, could you at least have put a warning? that this scene is going to be in there? Like, I can't. No. This was too hot and I'm too lonely for. Wow. Okay, this song. I like that song. It has a little bit Troye Sivan vibes. Like, it gives me like kind of the same vibes. So I really like this. It's just like you're on a festival and you want to party and I kind of run or whatever you want to be on. So I really like that vibe and that song is just like partying free, feeling free. And it gave me like this, you have this friend, this group of friends where you just can be yourself and just live your life and they accept you no matter how you feel or like what's your sexuality or anything else. Yeah, but this scene, it really got to me. Like, everyone was kissing and I'm so lonely. But yeah, so please go and support Holland's future songs and this song, but you probably already have. So if you like my reaction, please give me a like and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell and comment down below what you think about the song and especially what you think about the scene, if it like was totally unexpected for you, like for me. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye! I'm not